Nebraska lawmakers could soon change the rules when it comes to settling public sector labor disputes.
Yeah, tough sale today in Lincoln, and labor unions say they're not sold yet.
KTV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews joins us live.
Melissa, we're talking about LB 397. It would change the state's Commission of Industrial Relations. Lawmakers know the stakes are high, especially amid recent anti-union rancor, and right now, unions are remaining cautious about it.
From road crews filling potholes to state employees, the Commission of Industrial Relations, or CIR, is the last resort for settling public sector labor disputes. But lately, it's become the focus of protests after costly rulings against cities. Now,
is significant reform, meaningful reform, and comprehensive.
This group of lawmakers says it has the solution, a modified LB 397, a plan they announced Tuesday.
We have now brought forth a level playing field.
Among other things, the plan would require the CIR to consider pensions and health insurance benefits in addition to wages when comparing the compensation of union members to those in other cities or states. Also, the plan would let the CIR use wages of private sector jobs for comparisons. Plus, there'd be a preference for staying in state when it comes to comparative cities.
I think you'll see significant cost savings.
But leaders of Nebraska's most powerful public unions are not sold on the plan, including the teachers' union.
If, in fact, there are a lot of cost savings that will in fact harm us, and we're already 43rd in average teacher salary. It's workable for us. It's not exactly ideal for us.
And the state employees union.
Hopefully it will be, you know, as least disruptive as possible to the workforce, and that, you know, we certainly don't want it to rise to a situation like it is in Wisconsin.
And today, the Business and Labor Committee advanced the bill to the floor. Governor Heineman not commenting on it yet. Supporters of the plan say it would also allow school districts to get out of CIR judgments if they can show they don't have the ability to pay.